Nu este Africa, dar la unde nu care există.
Dar acum zicea,
ne? Nu de la Lizi, că trebuie da la rândarea Lizi, da rândarea Lizi, da la rândarea la Iubu Conde.
Iar Banyarwanda riharanira ubumwe bw'abanyarwanda muri demokarasi yihuse ku mpamvu nziza nyinshi 200. Ruda statutory information basing here in Rwanda. Ruda's 200 good many causes in good governing systems. Number one, Ruda's vital policy to bring, set, stamp in the total human rights on all sections of life and for all people in Rwanda, inequality, liberty, fraternity, and total independence. Two, Ruda's nice policy to give back land to all Rwandans because is the gift from our Lord to Rwandans. No any single reason for being of capitalist. It is purely for all Rwandans in equality and in total freedoms. Three, Ruda's no land taxation to any Rwandan or Rwandanese unless to the unknown foreign investors of short term, but to those who are working for long run shall be negotiable. Four, Ruda shall help to bring two investors, land owner investor and money owner investor, to set up single file long-term investment, hence unity and reconciliation in all Rwandans in Rwanda, rapidly development in both poor people and the rich ones. Five, Ruda's good policy of no land exploitation shall be allowed in Rwanda and shall never again. We shall all Rwandan, wherever we are, all shall get welfare and richness plus Rwandan well-being equally in totality. Six, Ruda's lower level investment on high building or tower, the first surrounding business doors shall be of land investor and the rest of the doors at all levels of money-owned investor. Therefore, the poor ones in first three classes of over there shall all raise economically to classes. Hence, that shall be the best well-being of all citizens of Rwanda in general, leading to the quick economic development. Seven, total Ruda's free of charge of clean water to all people, I mean to all poor citizens of Rwanda. Therefore, this shall be the total freedom of enjoyment to all Rwandans below 600 million of capital. 8. Total Ruda's free of charge to all public toilets and latrines to all Rwandans and visitors for sanitation, boosting and booming general health and welfare for all people from near and from far away for the betterment of our Rwanda and Rwandanese in general. 9. Total rudas no taxation or taxing any young Rwandan investor below 6 million francs of capital so that we create future taxable payers due to taxable capacity. Therefore, this shall build and boost the new generation and the old men and women too. 10. Rudas total free education to all children of Rwanda from levels of primary schools through secondary schools and little fees to university students. All Rwandanese with lower capitals must work at well-established trading premises and at their living and working localities as they shall develop. The capital assets must also join the race of medium capital citizen investors. Luda says the women and young girls must participate in business doings in tertiary services.
Muri East Africa barahinda muri barahise
barakuzi cyane
n'ubugerenzi ko perezida wa Luda bamuzi na Luda yayizi none Luda yabaye ubukonde. Muri East Africa barahinda muri barahise
barakuzi cyane
n'ubugerenzi ko perezida wa Luda bamuzi na Luda yayizi none Luda yabaye ubukonde. Muri East Africa barahinda muri barahise
barakuzi cyane
n'ubugerenzi ko perezida wa Luda bamuzi. Muri East Africa barahinda muri barahise
barakuzi cyane
n'ubugerenzi ko perezida wa Luda bamuzi na Luda yayizi none Luda yabaye ubukonde. Muri East Africa barahinda muri barahise
barakuzi cyane
n'ubugerenzi ko perezida wa Luda bamuzi na Luda yayizi none Luda yabaye ubukonde.
Mu majyaruguru, iburasirazuba, iburengerazuba n'amajyepfo utirengagije umujyi wa Kigali. Uyu ni Barafinda Sekibo Fred, umusaza w'ukuri w'akataraboneka ufite impamvu nziza nyinshi 200 n'ibihumbi 200 ku rwego rwa Afurika ariko 200 ku bw'umwihariko n'uwo guteza imbere. Tunyuze muri Ruda rero nkaba ndi perezida wa Ruda. Iyi ni demokarasi, demokarasi yihuse.
All babies in Rwanda. Fifteen, if someone steals one's property, must repay back 5 times of the stolen property. This shall help to increase security on one's assets and rights on property. 16, spreading democracy to all citizens equally in all advantages to all Rwandanese without any segregation. 17, giving freedoms of speech publicly to any citizens without ignoring anyone without good technique. 18. Constructing public medium trading houses to low trading income earners. Here I mean poor young generations and two aged ones. 19. Little water bill costs on clean piped consumable water for healthy life to all poor people. 20. Luda must cut the power bill in Rwanda to boost all the poor and lower investments below the capital of 6 million francs. 21. The Ruda's common sharing of the same thinking on the development of social welfare of all the population and the development of the countries of ours, Rwanda. Cause number 22, promoting the national and international dialogue and consensus during the period of peace or war in the Rwanda, the country of a thousand heroes, at all times. 23. Promotion of new and modern innovations to all creative Rwandans. That must be the law to be respected at all times. 24. Ruda's automatic promotion to someone in Rwanda with new invention is to boost science, economy and technology to accelerate or speed up industries in all state provinces. Ruda shall give the unutilized land to the active workers for making it useful and beneficial to the society. 26. Ruda says if in one's land is discovered there are some minerals and once exploited must share the benefits obtained there within the land owner and never to dismiss to dismiss him or her. It is the proper human rights to all, and that law must be respected throughout the country. Rainwater must be tapped for the betterment of getting enough water for home use and irrigation in cultivatable land, aiming to fight soil erosion in general. 28. The Ruda must give these teachings to the public in order aware the society members and give awareness to the citizens to wake up for great and deep thinking and doings. Homework. What is science? 2. Why do you study science? 3. Give ways to solve personal problems. Here I mean personal poverty. Personal poverty. 4. Give remedies to national poverty. 5. What about international poverty? A big NB. Make the case study of all causes of poverty on local level, national level, and international level. That is big query being given to all citizens globally. Thank you very much indeed, and it is my great pleasure to hear any comments from you. This is the Ruda president basing here in Kigali at our capital of Rwanda in the district of Kicukiro, then the sector of Nyarugunga and village of Kamashash. Is it cell of Kamashash and village of Akindeje? This is my address, the Ruda president, founder and legal representative, internal and externally. Call me anytime in 24/7 at plus 250 78 20 34 28 6 double 2. Thank you very much indeed, all Rwandanese, all East Africanese, all Africans, and the entire world, and well wishers of all Rwandanese globally. Thank you very much indeed, and it is my great pleasure to welcome you all over the world, and welcome to Rwanda to visit all Rwandanese, being led by the RUDA. We are 9.8+ million supporters of RUDA, the peaceful political party. Thank you very much indeed once again.